honoring fallen police officer Sergeant Robert Wilson will be unveiled today at 29th and Ridge in Strawberry Mansion. Wilson, you may recall, was killed in the line of duty when he walked in on an attempted robbery at a North Philly GameStop in 2015. The mural dedication takes place today at 12:30.